Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Sean Stackhouse Reacts. I am Sean Stackhouse. Today we're going to be checking out the Comic-Con 2019 trailer of DC Universe's Harley Quinn. Now, I have DC Universe, and I'm a big fan of some of the shows, like Swamp Thing. Doom Patrol was really, really cool, but it was very, very meta. You know, there were some episodes I was like, what? I had to actually sit and think about them sometimes. But and then, of course, Titans ended up being a decent show, even though at first I thought it was going to be kind of trash. And, you know, I gave a review early on my channel saying that Titans was trash. But they really corrected course towards the end. I'm looking forward to, I don't know if it's the second season or the rest of the first season. But I've been looking forward to this Harley Quinn TV show for a while. It stars Kaley Cuoco. I don't know if I'm saying that right, but she was Penny on The Big Bang Theory, so she's going to be Harley Quinn. It looks like it was pretty funny, or going to be pretty funny, from the previews that I've seen before. So let's take a look at this official trailer and go from there. Ooh, adult themes, language, but violence.
Harley?
It's me, dickhead.
You can turn the world on with a smile.
This is gonna be the start of something huge.
Hope so. Because DC Universe could definitely use something huge.
Ow!
Oh!
Anybody feel this shit but me?
Wow. Nice. Damn.
Holy shit, can we do that again?
No.
Let's back that up just a second here. There we go. So I thought that was really funny. And, you know, almost anything can be snipped down to funny or action-packed in a trailer if the person who's assembling the trailer does it correctly and knows what they're doing. I just hope that, you know, I know that we're in the world of strong females and empowering females, and that's great, but I hope, in this case, I hope they don't dumb down Batman and the Joker to make them jobbers, you know, for Harley Quinn to seem, you know, top of the line better than she is, because I don't like it when they disrespect any character that has been around for a long time, you know, male or female. I think there's plenty of storylines to be written for a strong female that have strong males in there as well. But I'm really looking forward to this. It looks funny as hell. And I love Harley Quinn as a character. I'm not so sure about Kaylee as her voice, because I'm used to hearing that traditional Harley voice. I know Tara Strong's not the origin of the voice. I can't think of the actress who did the voice on Batman the Animated Series, but Tara Strong does a really, really good job. But yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Let me know what you think. Are you looking forward to this? Is this going to make you get DC Universe if you don't have it already? It's like less than $8 a month. And I think it's $70-some-odd per year. So it's definitely worth it for everything they have on it, in my opinion. But sound off below. Let me know what you think. Do you think this is going to be a hit for DC Universe? Or do you think it's just going to be a one and done like Swamp Thing? Which technically Swamp Thing shouldn't be one and done because the fans love it. But, you know, that's another story. But leave your review or comment, not review, but leave your comment down below. Remember to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Like the video and hit that bell so you'll be notified anytime we upload new content. So thanks for watching, guys. You have a fantastic day. Hey, guys. Thanks for checking us out. Be sure to subscribe to both channels and make sure you check out our friends in the Fandom Menace. You can check us out on YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. And you can also send us an email at Sean at SeanStackhouseReacts.com and Chris Knight at TheRealReview3000.com.